We've got some new video to share with you of the wildfires that are burning in the Panhandle. This is the Roughneck fire. It is burning there right now that just sparked up over the weekend. Texas A&M Forest Service tells us that fire spread to about 300 acres, but firefighters managed to stop it from spreading farther than that. So far, it's about 65% contained.